opened the door. A woman rose to meet him. She was dressed in black.